And now, a film that will make you go bananas. Bloody content. Hopefully it was at least a little, dare I say, appealing.